Casa del herrero, cucharón de palo, palo mao. Me la ha dejado mi pared, que buen gitano. Casa del herrero, prima mía, cuchara de palo. Me la ha dejado mi pared.
Rosas, and I am thrilled to welcome you today to this newly and reimagined Disney's Coronado Springs Resort. Buenos días a todos. Soy Vanessa Rosas, Walt Disney World Ambassador alumna, y estoy muy emocionada de darles la bienvenida a este nuevo y reimaginado Disney's Coronado Springs Resort. In Spanish, Coronado means the crown one. And today, it's exciting to celebrate the crowning glory of this beautiful resort, a reimagination that blends contemporary design with the rich cultures of Spain, Mexico, and the American Southwest. This is a place overflowing with the adventurous spirit of world travelers, innovative artists, and enchanting storytellers. To share more with us today, please help me welcome Walt Disney World Senior Vice President, Thomas Malzum.
Thank you, Vanessa. Well, good morning, everyone. Great to be here. Thank you for allowing me to be here. It's really an honor to see all of you and to celebrate a little bit about the romance and culture of Spain and the old world. The amazing Gran Destino Tower standing behind us is truly the centerpiece of our newly reimagined Coronado Springs Resort. And you know, many of you know we're great at telling stories here at Walt Disney World, and of course there's a story behind that too, because the tower really draws is inspiration from Disney's animated short, Destino, which some of you may know was a collaboration between Walt Disney and Salvador Dali. And like the wonderful movie, I'm sure you agree with me, the tower is just a magnificent piece of architecture. But it also serves as a gateway to our newly reimagined resort, which is going to focus on serving leisure and business guests alike. And what I continue to mention is that it's not just the tower, all of our 2,300 rooms here at Coronado Springs are either brand new or have been completely reimagined. And of course, as someone that really, really loves food, I can't tell you how excited we all are about our new dining locations. Right behind you, Villa del Lago, if you have a chance, a beautiful romantic bar and grill that I hope all of you will get a chance to enjoy. But my personal favorite, of course, and I'm trying to pronounce it correctly because Vanessa was really great with me, Toledo, our new rooftop restaurant with the most wonderful tapa steaks and seafood, and I can tell you the most unbelievable, stunning, incredible views of Walt Disney World. Now, as you can see, this reimagined Coronado Springs Resort is clearly Disney's continued investment in parks and resorts. And of course, we're very proud because it's also the largest period of growth for Walt Disney World in over two decades right here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, bienvenidos and welcome to this new chapter of Disney Resort Hotels.
Thank you, Thomas. It's truly an honor to have you here. And there's another very special guest that also wants to be with us here.
I know.
Así que gracias, Thomas, por estar aquí con nosotros. Es realmente un honor. Y hay otro invitado muy especial que quiere estar aquí con nosotros en el día de hoy. Accompanied by the flamenco dancers from Passion of Flamenco, along with very proud Coronado Springs cast members wearing their brand new costumes, please, everyone, help us welcome, with a big round of applause, our favorite friend, Mickey Mouse. Magical group assembled here today in the Grand Plaza, in the Grand Destino Plaza, I believe it is time for us to officially welcome you to the reimagined Disney's Coronado Springs Resort. And I will need your help. We're going to do a countdown starting with three. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's do it. Starting with 3, 2, 1. Bienvenidos, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us for today's celebration. And we officially now welcome you again to this newly reimagined resort. And we really hope you enjoy your day enjoying this beautiful resort. Thank you, and feel free to go around. This is Coronado Springs Resort and the Gran Destino Tower.